All right, in a year where we have seen recalls on just about everything from chocolate to tomatoes to now ground beef, we're going to send it over to Michelle Hopkins, where she has more information on how Kroger is now trying to keep you safe. And I bet you probably didn't even know anything about it until now. Hi, Michelle.
Hi. You know, when you get one of these Kroger Plus cards, the loyalty card, you also get a customer number. And this is one way that Kroger can keep track of what you buy and when you buy it.
When you buy, you hear the beeps at the register. You swipe your card, and most times you save big. Who knew the card also is a way for your favorite grocer to track what you buy?
No, I don't care if they know what I'm buying.
I don't like being tracked, but I like the discount, so.
Kroger says it's all about tracking individual customer trends to give you what you want, like coupons for something they know you buy. And in some cases, it's about getting you the information you need to know.
We can target those customers, so when the next time they come through the store, they'll get a receipt tape message, and it will tell them, you may have purchased this product, please bring it back for a refund.
When there's an urgent need to know, customers get a call. Customers like Sherry Baum did just this morning.
They could tell by our card exactly what we had purchased, which I didn't know, but I think it's a very good thing. I'm glad, yeah.
A call that may have saved Sherry from serving potentially bad ground beef to her family and friends this holiday weekend.
That's great, because if you don't read the paper and you don't read, get online, you'll know that you bought something tainted.
Think about it, it's a pretty good idea, and Kroger's been using this new technology for a couple of months now, and it's coming real handy, especially, as you mentioned, with some of these recalls that we've had. So when you have your Kroger Plus card, it's doing more than just saving you. Reporting live, Michelle Hopkins, News 5, where the news comes first.